what's going on if more than 10% of your team, 15% of your team are struggling and you feel their dead weight? This was the question that was posed to me today by the head of sales of a global tech scale-up company with about 40 people in his region. He says a number of people, they're struggling, they're kind of checked out, the energy's not there, they're not delivering. Perhaps I hired the wrong people, and yet I know these people, they should be good. What's going on? Well, here's the thing, they're probably in the pit of despair. The pit of despair is the phase in the learning process when it's hard. You suddenly realize that you don't know what you're doing. You're in your phase of, as we call it, of conscious incompetence. You realize that you don't know how to do this. Imagine a kid learning to ride a bike. They're starting to fall off the bike. They're grazing their knee and they want to give up. And what happens in that phase if the leader is not there to encourage them, to give them vision about why they started this journey in the first place, and to actually be there and help them over the hump? Then people tend to fall into the pit of despair. It means that they check out mentally, they give up, they feel this is too hard, it's a stupid idea, it's not working, it's never going to work. And they're also feeling the judgment and the skepticism of the people around them, and they feel, okay, I'm not cut out for this, I'm just going to survive and have low expectations, and it becomes a self-fulfilling circle. So who do you know who is in that pit of despair, who's become cynical, jaded and checked out? And what is the support that you can bring them? Can you bring them that vision, that encouragement, or that time to lift them out and to help them recapture their enthusiasm and their vision for their work? Richard from Madrid, over and out. Just one thing, if you want to talk about this, drop me a note below, send me an email or a message. I'd love to speak to you about your own team and help you figure out how to get your people out of the pit of despair. Bye now.